April 22nd is Earth Day. The book I am reading today is The Earth and I by Frank Asch. The Earth and I. The Earth and I are friends. Sometimes we go for long walks together. I tell her what's on my mind. She listens to every word. Then I listen to her. The Earth and I are friends. We play together in my backyard. I help her to grow. She helps me to grow. I sing for her. She sings for me. I dance for her. She dances for me. When she's sad, I'm sad. When she's happy, I'm happy. The Earth and I are friends.